Hi guys, thanks for joining me. This is your tarot reading for Monday, the 28th of September. I am going to use the Low Scarabeo deck today, and I'm going to choose my three cards to give you an insight into what you can expect. So, let's have a look. First card is the Knight of Pentacles in reverse. The Knight of Pentacles, you can see, is kind of standing still. If he's trying to get somewhere, he's not going to get very far on a ball or on the back of a ball, okay? It's in reverse, and what that means is there is a lot of movement going on, especially in your practical financial life. In your work life, you're able to move forward, you're able to achieve things, projects will work out. And that's interesting because at the moment, Mercury is in retrograde, and often when Mercury is in retrograde, people think, oh, you know, communication is difficult and things are stifled and I'm going to have to struggle really badly. Not the case. You can still do things. You may have to take a different approach, but you can most certainly be very, very productive and achieve the things that you want to achieve, especially in a practical level. I mean, just to get real here for a second, people still buy houses and are still successful, and people still start new jobs and start new contracts during a Mercury retrograde. So it is doable. For highly sensitive people, it often feels like there are more obstacles. But in this case, specifically, I don't think that's necessarily a bad thing, because you'll have to look at different ways of doing things, and that will help you to achieve what you're trying to achieve. The next card is the Knight of Chalices in reverse. The Knight of Chalices is emotional extremes. He's in reverse, and what that means is that emotionally, you're on an even keel. You know what you're doing. You are focused on the practical, on the positive, and you're not going to be derailed by any massive emotional upheavals within yourself. You know, that's often a problem. If my intent, for instance, on a certain day is to make up with another person, but and then we meet up and they bring up something that happened 5 years ago and I haven't dealt with that and I flip because it was even mentioned, then that is really a big problem in terms of mending the relationship, which was my original intent. So if I didn't react so extremely, you know, if I didn't have this major massive reaction to that comment, then we could have probably worked it out and moved past it. So that's the kind of thing, your emotions aren't going to present a challenge to you on this day. You're going to be even keeled and you can take things in your stride. The next card is the Six of Swords in reverse. And the Six of Swords, you can see some people here very kind of in a cloak and dagger way, getting away from something, and there's an element of shame to it, okay? There's the element of passion and then having to hide your identity and kind of fleeing the scene of the crime, and the negativity is kind of hovering over you like it's kind of looming, okay? So really, what this card is saying is that despite any difficulties, despite any feelings of obstacles or any kind of issues that may be there, the fact of the matter is, feelings or no feelings, cloak or no cloak, you're getting to the other side. Things are improving. You're moving through things. Things are passing. You're taking practical action and you're getting things done. You're being productive. So things may seem to be a little bit in turmoil here at the beginning of the week, but you can really put the practical action in. And in fact, I would just recommend to you that you focus on the practical side of things, things that you can control, and you leave the rest up to the universe, to the higher power, to God, for that to be dealt with, because you have no control over that anyway. So focus on what you can do and you'll have a really good day. In terms of the numbers, we've got 1, 2, and 6 is 8. And 8 is about power and being able to achieve the things that you want to achieve. So it seems like a really strong, capable, self-reliant kind of start to the week, and you can really have a wonderful, powerful beginning. So I hope you have a great day. If you'd like a private reading with me, then please get in touch via my website. It's gregoryscott.com. If you Want to find me on Facebook? I'm there as well, facebook.com/GregoryScott444. And please remember to subscribe to the channel.